Hi, Mike Mancini of PPCVideoTraining.com. Today we are talking about a question that I get a lot, especially when I turn on a brand new campaign for somebody. They will inevitably call me and say, why can't I see my ads? Why are my ads not showing up? Where are my ads? We're going to give you an answer to that right after this. Stay tuned. Okay, so why are my ads not showing up? When I do a search, I'm doing a search for my keywords and I can't see my ads. What's going on? What's happening? What's broken? I'm paying you to do this. What's happening? That is inevitably what I always will hear with newer clients that are really maybe uninitiated about Google Ads or kind of how it all works. And it's totally fine. It's not their fault. But sometimes they just don't know the nuances of the Google system and kind of what's happening. So we'll have to walk them through this. And now we've actually gotten to a point where we will literally talk them through this before we launch their ads, just so they don't get all worked up and make sure that they understand exactly what's happening. So why are your ads not showing up? Let's do an example. So if we go to Google and you type in, I'm just going to type in Google Ads training. Now, as you can see right here, this is actually our agency. That's a keyword that we use for our agency. Our agency is Mancini Digital. You can see our ad is showing up. Great. Love it. It's right there. Might not be in the position I want it in, but that's always going to vary. And sometimes you will find that ads in the third or second position sometimes will outperform the ones in the first. Regardless, different video for a different time. But what you're looking at here is there are a lot of people who do this search and their ads won't show up here at all. They can't see them. First thing I want you to take a look at is scroll down to the bottom of the page, and sometimes you'll see ads at the bottom. And here we do see ads at the bottom of this. Okay, so it could be there. The next thing could be is perhaps you're doing a search a lot for your ads. And this is usually the biggest one that we run into. Somebody wants to see their ads. They want to see their ad for every single keyword that they're typing in. The problem is that Google served me up this ad, okay? But I'm not going to click on it, because if I click on it, that's going to cost me money, and I don't want to do that. So if I keep searching for specific keywords and they keep showing my ad, if I'm not clicking their ad, or my, you know, if I'm not clicking my own ad, Google is recording that. They're saying, you know what? We have served this ad up a number of times to this person who's doing the search, but they're not clicking on it. I don't think this is a very targeted ad. I don't think we should show this ad anymore. And they're going to stop showing it. That's obviously not going to hurt you. It's going to affect your stats a little bit, but not unless, you know, you're searching 1,000 times a day. But what you want to make sure is that if you're doing a lot of searches and you're not clicking on your ad, Google's not going to show it. They want to show ads that people are going to click on. So that could be one of the issues. How do you fix that? You go in and you clean out your cookies and your cache from your computer, from your internet browser. How to do that? You can basically Google that for Internet Explorer, Firefox, or Chrome. How to clear my browsing history. So you can say, how to clear my browsing history, Google Chrome. Okay, and a video will walk you through it. Other people do it on their phone. Same thing. If that ad is showing up a number of times and you're not clicking on it, Google's not going to show your ad anymore. Okay. There could be some other things that are happening as well. So if your ad is not showing up and it's not that, maybe you have a clean internet history. Are you looking from the right area? So we happen to work with clients all over North America. And if I'm working with somebody, a business in Toronto, and they're just advertising to the Toronto area, and I'm doing a search from here for that business, up there, chances are it's not going to work because we don't, you know, that business does not want to advertise outside of Toronto. I'm in Minnesota. I'm not going to see their ad. Okay. So make sure you have your settings right. You can change your settings by going in here. Another thing maybe is that keyword active. Go into your campaign. Click on the keywords. And click on the status and sort it. Is that keyword coming up below the first page bid? What will happen is right here you will see below first page cost per click, and it may say you have to bid up to 501, whatever it is. If that's happening, you're not going to see your ad. Okay. So you may have to adjust your bids. Also, you can see right here, low search volume. If Google determines that not enough people are searching for your keyword, then what will happen is that they'll just stop showing it. So they won't show your ad for that particular keyword. Okay, that could be another reason. Another reason could be go into ads and extensions and up to ads. Take a look and make sure that your ads are all showing. You can go in here and you can click on status. You should see approved under all of these. If not, maybe you made a mistake. Maybe a landing page isn't set up correctly where it's not firing, so your ad's not running. That can be another reason. But one of the safest ways to check to see if your keywords are working is to go into your campaign, go up to Tools, and click Add Preview and Diagnosis. Now, here you can change the location. Make sure you change the location for the area that the business is in. I don't want to search Chanhassen, Minnesota for this business since this business is in Las Vegas. All right, make sure you're in the right English. You can change the devices, whatever else might work there. And this will not affect what's going on, how many times you've searched it on your computer. But you can enter in a search term and you can do it there. So I'm going to test it right now. Let's say Hot Tubs Las Vegas. Nothing is going to show. This ad is not showing. Now, do you know why? Because this is a Las Vegas company and we are in Chanhassen, Minnesota, and that's where we've set the location at. So if I set Las Vegas here, then you can see that the ad is showing. All right, you see how that works? And here you can check it on mobile, desktop, and tablet as well. Another way, use an incognito window. So for Google Chrome, I just would right click and click new incognito window. And now it means I've gone incognito. You could try and do a search that way. But once again, make sure that you are going to be in the right area. If I did a search for the hot tubs in Las Vegas, I'm out of Las Vegas right now. Google knows that. They're not going to show me those ads, okay? And one last tip, and obviously there's a number of other reasons, but usually the reasons that we've gone down and covered will cover 99% of you. But one of the last reasons could be right here, limited by budget. So for instance, look, if you're looking for those ads today, go up and make sure you check on today inside that date field, okay? And if your budget is $19.75 and you've already accrued $22.37 worth of clicks, you've gone over your budget. Your ads aren't going to show. So a lot of the time somebody might be looking at the end of the day. They might look at 9 o'clock at night when they get home and they're like, my ads aren't showing up anywhere. Chances are you've already depleted your budget. Some campaigns, especially when they're getting started, until Google figures them out a little bit, they will blow through their entire budget by 9 a.m. and then you need to go in and adjust that. Okay, but that can be part of the issue. If your campaign is over budget for the day, then your ads will stop running. So you won't see them when you do a search. So I hope that helps you out, helps you figure out why are your ads not showing up. Hey, if you like our Google Ads training, please like and subscribe to our channel. Or we actually have a couple of Google Ads training courses inside our membership area at ppcvideotraining.com. Not only do we have classes for those who are looking to set up their PPC courses, but we have classes for those who are looking to optimize their PPC courses as well. Also, we have all of our PPC tools that we use every day in our Google Ads agency, as well as a community area where you can ask questions, tips, tricks, news, you name it. So for more information, please go to ppcvideotraining.com and we hope to see you inside. Thanks so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to our channel or share a video with someone else who might find it interesting. Or if you know someone else who's in need of PPC or Google Ads services, please forward our information to them. We'd love to help. Thanks so much for watching.